All right, welcome back to SRD Plays Yes Road to
Tuesday
the show.
Night, and we've got
Let's
live
go.
Baseball
we're taking
on
the San Francisco
Network
Giants
at Chase
in Arizona.
Tonight,
we are 11-3 off to a really good start. Yes,
the San Francisco
is
Giants
off to a pretty decent
and
start.
The Arizona
can't complain too much.
Archie Bradley,
yeah, let's go.
For game one of the series. What's your take on him, H?
Well, Matt,
we got
this
guy's
not going to blow
you
away. He's a consistent pitcher. Look, his ERA last year a little bit over four, but he takes the baseball. And he's a guy's going to take his lump, but he's going to keep coming back at you. And I think we'll see that kind of performance today.
Good job, yes.
All right. Now to the plate,
Pop
Justin
tart.
Turner. And he's hoping to get things turned around
second.
Here in April. And earn a play with an average down in the 220s. Pulled high in the air out
Move
to
up,
left
he
field.
Said.
Left fielder has a beat
third
on
base,
it.
Third
and
base.
He makes the catch for the second out.
Gotta remember which the bases are since I've been playing so much Diamond Dynasty. It can get a little confusing.
Stepping into the box.
Gotta think about
eight.
It.
He had a couple of hits
All
in
right,
yesterday's
first
contest.
Bat. Cutter. Ooh,
the
look at that right off the bat.
Swing line
oh,
drive. That's
go.
Gonna be trouble.
Go.
Around first, digging for two.
All right, we'll hold up right
And
there.
He's in at second base with a first inning
awesome.
Double.
It's always
awesome.
Nice to get something cooking in the first inning, even with
I'll
two
take
outs.
It.
Now your cleanup man steps to the plate and has a chance to drive in the first run of the game.
All right, let's go. Come on, Goldie.
Batting fourth, first baseman. Paul Goldschmidt.
Knock me in, buddy. Knock me in.
Hit hard on the ground to the
Here we
right.
go.
And reach
I better hold.
He
I'm gonna hold.
Get to that ball. And the runner at third will put the brakes on
I'm
here.
Not
so
gonna
didn't want
make
to
it,
chance
but.
It even with two outs.
Well, that was a nice swing in that opposite field base.
Yeah,
hit.
Last time I did that, I was nailed
field.
Down.
He's off
so.
To a great start. If he stays
hit
like
pretty
this,
hard.
This could be a monster year for him.
All right.
Second baseman.
He could put the ball in the gap somewhere. He could have a good shot of driving in a run because the runner at first will be in motion.
High
go,
in the
go.
Air out to center field. Span is there, and he puts this
form.
One away for the
okay.
third out. So a great job there of working.
We went through the first inning.
Digging in to try it again.
We're into
number, eight.
Number eight.
It was a double for him in his first
what?
Turn at
eight
the plate.
To nothing. What the heck happened? And I didn't get a fly ball.
Here comes the first pitch. And that one stayed
eight
too
to
low,
nothing.
Apparently.
Now, I'm sure these infielders know it, but this hitter can burn down the baseline. So if he puts a ground
okay.
ball in play, the defense
go
is going to have to
road,
make
man.
A perfect turn to turn two.
Slow bouncer
oh,
to the
crap.
Right side.
Go foul.
And he'll, in fact, just tag the runner headed down the line to take the sure out.
Goodness gracious.
Here's
eight
Buster
to nothing.
Posey now. And he's likely just trying to put one in
right,
play here.
Nothing.
For two with a pair
Let's
of strikeouts
just,
thus far.
Get through this game. And we can come
Skied
back.
In the air to straightaway left. And he'll get there in plenty of time
Let's
to
go.
Put this one away. And that.
And what is it now?
Here's Melky Cabrera.
Fifth inning.
Two base hits.
We scored one run in the last inning.
Melky Cabrera.
The windup and the 0-1. And here's a ball hit in the air. Owings ranging into the outfield. He's got
Decent
it, and there
kick.
Are two down now.
Okay,
again,
come on, yes,
eight,
one for two.
One for two with a double on his line thus far.
Cutter.
Number eight.
And a ball 1-0. Well, he's having a good amount of success here, Dan, even though he hasn't really gotten a ton of swings and misses.
Yeah, it amazes me how every game you pitch can be so different.
There we go, right up the
Sometimes
middle.
It feels like guys can't
All
touch
right.
you and
oh,
you're
gonna lollygag?
Out, but other times you don't have your good stuff.
You're gonna lollygag there, don't
you?
You're not gonna charge the ball. I'm going.
That's been the case for him today.
Go ahead and wait
really
on that ball.
Working. Yeah, he's gonna have to start making some good pitches
Two
to get out of this thing. Job number one is to get the next guy.
Guy, look.
Ideally,
I guess he had to cut it off, but he could have took an angle on it.
With less than two outs.
Yeah, they're up 8-1.
He singled and tooped in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. He set and the 2-1 pitch. Now he lifts a high pop up.
Another pop up.
Drifting into foul territory on the right side. Belt able to pull this one in
for
number two. Here's Chris Owings now. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Grounded to the right from his backside.
That's it. Oh, he saved. Maybe I should have kept running on Lennon, but I've been thrown out twice in the last couple games trying to do that. All right, first and third again. Two outs.
Third baseman.
All right, let's go. Bases loaded, 3-2 count. We're all running.
Has to challenge him now. Here's the pitch. And he comes
back
to get him.
So takes a great job pitching out of it with three the bases for loaded. The third out.
Leave him loaded.
All right. That's
here's
not good.
First baseman Brandon Bell. No hits in right. two trips Brandon to the plate Bell. For him in the ball game. The windup and the 0-1. Lifted the other way to left center. Under it is the left fielder. Two gone.
Easy fly balls. All right, I got two doubles.
Number eight. He's roped a couple of doubles in three trips.
Slider, cutter.
Here comes the first pitch. And this is low, ball one.
This is the guy they're going to have to be careful with. He could put three runs on the board in a hurry. So expect them to try to get him to chase something out of the zone if they can.
Here's the 1-0. Line drive to left.
Oh, right at the
guy. Here's the runner now headed for the plate. And the
sack fly.
Scores as they try and work all right. their way back into this one. It's now an 8.
Set my last at bat.
Striding
8-2,
in once again,
the top of the ninth.
He comes into this appearance in the midst
did
of a
go our way this game,
day.
That's for sure.
This is popped up. Galvis coasts under it, and he brings
all right,
it
do
in
I get another
at
bat?
Out of the
do
inning.
I get a fifth at bat? I do. 2 for 3,
digging
two doubles.
Once again, number 8. He's roped a couple of doubles in three trips to this point.
Oh,
fastball,
tried to hold up. Tried to hold up.
When you're facing this good a hitter, man, that
work.
Strike one becomes so important to get ahead with him and make him think about something else.
Didn't think
now
he was going to throw me the four-seamer,
did
he?
0-1 count. Here's the pitch. Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away.
Okay.
Ready on 0-2. Slap hard the opposite
there
way.
There we go.
Oh, and he punches it.
I better stay there.
Digging for the plate. The runner from second crosses the plate.
All right.
Down,
run batter in. Third hit of the game. 3 for 4.
Away. He left one in the middle. Nice job of battling, staying alive in the count, and getting the pitch to handle.
Action not dead yet, but
as a right-hander begins to throw out there.
3-1 count. I gotta go.
Set. Here's the 3-1. Pitches a called strike. The throw.
Yeah.
Way
okay.
late, and he's in there easily at second.
Taking a chance. All right, 3-2 count. Would have been running on this pitch
count
anyway.
Here's the pitch. Swing and.
Oh boy. Goes. See ya.
He got all of that ball.
I guess that's
the
fair.
Second deck and gone.
All right, Goldie.
That ball was absolutely blasted. A two-run home.
All right,
run
the Giants
the
win.
Paul
it was
Goldschmidt. Home run number 3 here in the early
kind of knew that was
going to
go that way, but we did score 4 runs, so we made a good game at the end there. All right, well, that's going to be it for this game. Let's go on to another. I got my 100th career stolen base. Let's go. All right, and we're back against the Giants again.
A look there at Chase Field here in Phoenix.
Three.
Today the finale of this quick two-game series.
Oh, it's just
Matt
a two
Moore
game.
Is on
all
the
right.
mound for game 2. Harold, what do you got?
All right, Ben Revere, we got nobody on. They haven't scored yet, which is good. Leadoff man.
Strikes on a guy, how he approaches them. I want to see if I can learn something watching this guy pitch today. Very excited to see him get somebody in the two-count
right.
strike and watch him put him away.
No sweat.
Ready now, number 8 is coming off a 3.
Now here's the sweat, Madison Bumgarner.
Into the windup,
slider,
and the pitch.
Slider.
Sends that one out of play for strike 1. Harold Reynolds, this Giants team, as they begin play here this afternoon, they've been in a nice little groove.
I think he's
going to
probably save that slider to strike 3.
They're playing good ball, Matt. Yeah, no doubt about it. I mean, I look at how they played that game yesterday. And in this place, the first game
okay,
of the series, and
beware of the slider now.
For a sweep. That's nice.
Nope, wind up nope, and nope. The 0-2 pitch.
All right, nothing but fastball so far.
That time.
I like how he wasted that pitch. It was close enough to tempt the hitter to swing.
Oh, here we go. Here's the slider.
Now he got him thinking, will he come back with another fastball?
Oh.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made lined here out. To end the inning.
Right at the guy.
I think a few of these folks need right to get out guy. Of the sun.
Okay.
Stepping up now, Madison Bumgarner. He'll get to take his
first.
Here's
the pitcher.
Madison Bumgarner.
1-1 pitch is in the air now out to left field.
Oh my,
in there,
I thought I had it.
He's around first, heading for two.
The other day we had a pitcher come up, and the guy hit a bag on three-run home run against us.
Here's Joe Panic. He'll start things out with Matt.
I don't know if it was the ass character or another one, but
in the air down the left field line and deep.
Whoa.
Left fielder giving chase. One out.
Okay. What is the score?
Still far too early for any semblance of a race to take shape, but we'll give you a look anyways at our standings here in April.
Still no score.
Here's Buster Posey now. 0-for-1 here in the early going. And here's a ball hit in the air. Galvis backs up and takes care of it. Two away.
All right.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Leading number 8. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Left fielder. Number 8.
A little bouncer.
Now it comes with slider.
On to first in time, one away.
Great. Yeah, you look like a fool.
Digging in and looking for more. Justin
sorry.
Turner.
He singled on first his last one out.
Turner.
Don't give him the home run ball.
Chases one up the ladder as this is hit in the air to left field. Number 8 is there and he has it for the out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about it.
Okay.
Ready for another chance. Dan Singer.
They score a run.
Dan Singer.
Here's a blooper out toward left center.
Here comes
a left fielder. He's not going to get to it. So the leadoff guy's aboard with a base hit.
Nope. He's pitching for us. More. Why don't we have Greinke going against their ace?
He's got a base hit in.
Standing
all right,
in.
We're still down 1-0.
Two here to start the afternoon.
Got a potential steal threat on base.
Right side, fielded cleanly by Belt. Throw on to second, so they'll get the lead man, and that's all. But wisely, no thought of a return throw, and the inning will continue.
Reaching for something.
Striding in, Jake Lamb.
Okay, what's this move like?
Now a snap move over to first. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up.
2-1, I want to get in scoring position.
2-1 on its way.
There we go. Slide step.
Pitch inside the throw, and it's far too late as he steals second with ease.
Okay. All right.
Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning.
Oh, and there goes the threat.
So another good inning for him on the.
All right.
One away now. Here's the catcher, Buster Posey.
Buster Posey.
Ready on 2 balls and 2 strikes. Here it comes. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Waiting on it, the left fielder. 2 gone.
So easy.
Striding in to start the ninth. Number 8, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Number 8.
Still 1-0.
Hit hard toward first.
Oh.
But this is gloved over there at first as he was in the right spot at the right time.
Wow.
And
by, but that's what
lost.
Happens when you get a well-pitched one-run game. Both hurlers battled, and it's almost
all right. Bumgarner, Bumgarner, Bumgarner.
Today, 1-0 the final score.
Two hitters, man. We had 2 hits. Yes, was 0-for-4. Who had the hits for us? AJ Pollock and this Manny Tomas.
After giving up only 1 earned,
Sergio Romo. Single and a double. That's it. That's all we got. A bum gunner. All right. Well, that is going to be it for this episode. If you like the episode, leave a like. If you've not yet subscribed, push the subscribe button. I'd appreciate it. We'll catch you next time when SRD plays Yaz. Road to the show. Thanks. Bye-bye.